at me, and also the really disgusting things that people have held up to say to me in a show, this is probably the nicest one I've ever had. Felix, the funder, my drummer, does not agree. He obviously does not agree.
That's so not true. That's not me.
I wouldn't, looking at the way you look right now, I wouldn't touch you. Such a bad mood before I came on stage because I made the classic mistake of agreeing to do interviews before I went on stage. Or more like that's exactly what I wanted to do to my last one. Will you be happy to know I smiled even though I felt like shit? Sit next to this and introduce the song. The song I love. It's called The Origin of Love.
Ah! taught them pride, gave them relief, made them high. Let's push the stories aside.